emergency meeting. We'd call an emergency meeting.
I promised my wife and daughter. I promised my wife and daughter. I'd take them away this weekend.
We need to cut 20%.
You promise these people good jobs.
I thought you'd do anything for this company.
I thought you'd do anything for this company.
I'll have a good time. I'll have a good time.
People have strong feelings about the CGI Winnie the Pooh in Christopher Robin. Disney released the first trailer above for their live-action Winnie the Pooh movie. Christopher Robin and, well, that's Pooh all right. Directed by Mark Forster, World War Z. The film stars Ewan McGregor as a grown-up Christopher Robin who's having a crisis. His boss, Mark Gatiss, tells him he has to lay off 20% of his employees and skip a vacation with his wife and daughter, Haley Atwell and Bronte Carmichael. He's having a bit of a bother on a park bench when a CGI Winnie the Pooh, voiced once again by Many Adventures of Winnie the Pooh's Jim Cummings, appears to help him. Is this a kid's movie, or a horror film? Not everyone is sure, and Twitter users made jokes and mashup videos. Starting with perhaps the most obvious joke of all. And since Ewan McGregor will forever be Obi-Wan Kenobi, people made Star Wars references and mashed up a scene between Obi-Wan and General Grievous in Star Wars Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith. People also noticed the similarity between the live-action Pooh and other stuffed talking bears and took sides.